have received. Next, I am going to introduce you to the leader of this pod right here. His name is Hutch, and he's interacting with his trainer Lauren today. And here to show off, I'll be here with them for a breach. Coming up on your left. Let's hear for Hutch.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring these But know that it is one of the most critical husbandry behaviors and one of the first things that we train our whales. That we weigh our younger whales to make sure they're growing properly and our older killer whales to make sure they're maintaining a healthy weight.
And the care isn't just physical, mental.
There are more than 150 different types of sharks, all so different in size, shape, color, diet, speed, and habit.
Yeah.
A sand tiger shark swims with its mouth open, exposing multiple rows of sharp teeth. Looks scary, but don't worry. It just has so many teeth that it can't close its mouth.
Solid, solid.
To get its next meal, the small toothed sawfish swims through a pool of fish and swings its tiny snout back and forth to eat them. Why do you think it's not the top of the body?
What is there?
super fast. Swim, Clyde! Swim!
That's not fast! Oh my, that's just embarrassing!
Okay. Oh, it's all right. Look at that, we're saved by the bell!
That's pretty.